If healing required changing your job, changing your attitudes towards others and yourself, moving to another part of the country, going on a retreat to confront your shadow, would you do it? Advice from Carolyn Mace. I've done all that and more, and this is part of my healing story.